Yeah, he runs archery. Today I'm shooting the Lancaster Galaxy Quasar ILF bow with Galaxy limbs. This is set at 40 pounds. I do have a Ultima, the really nice sight set on here. Clicker, but I'm not going to use it today. Have a plunger, plastic grip. I've been working all day to get this set for the tiller, and that was difficult. I finally switched the top and bottom limbs, and it seems to be better now. And now I'm trying to get it sided in a little bit. And I've been using a WNS, or it's a Shibuya magnetic arrow rest. And I've changed the way I draw back, so the whole thing is different now. So I have no chance of shooting instinctive at this point. And that went way low. That looked pretty good. I can't get this across my nose right. Closer to the nose. Oh, that's looking bad. Unfortunately, this is a 40-pound bow. It's pulling 40. I measured it, but it's a little bit more than I probably should have started off with. If I get the nose and the chin, I can't get the sight picture right. It might be set a little too high. Should have been 35 pounds. 40 is pretty heavy on my shoulder. Yeah, I don't trust that sight picture. Center. going high. Have trouble holding it up there, that draw weight. I better check that arrow. I'm going to shoot these instinctive and see what happens. Oh, I see. Now I'm used to that sight sitting up there. I can't take my eyes off of it. I just automatically see that sight. This was 35 pounds. Okay, just for a different angle. I use the sight and I'm going in. Not holding the release.